I gotta give a huge shout out to Frank Kamisky, because dude looks like the love child of Mark Zuckerberg and Slender Man, but still managed to marry this dumb.